Welcome back, everybody. Russ here. I have just escaped from the depths of Rock Tunnel, or Rock Freaking Labyrinth, and have arrived in the ultra-spoopy Lavender Town. Let's just hop right into it, shall we? To where we have run into an adorable little Cubone running into the Pokemon Tower. Intrigue is happening. First, let's explore the town and see what free shit we can get. Turn Rocket will do anything for the sake of money. There's no job too dirty, no deed too hideous, no crime too wicked.
Do Cantonian and Diglett look smooth? My Diglett looks prickly. You want to trade our Diglett?
Sure. Which one sucks the most?
15, 37, 10.
Bye. I'm getting the hairy Diglett.
Ba-ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, Diglett.
Bitch, you train Diglets and your name is Diglett? Are you serious? Are you actually shitting me right now?
It's true, it looks so smooth. Thank you so much, let's trade again, okay?
No Cubone wears skulls, right? But I hear it seems people will pay a lot for one of those skulls.
New trainers we adopted last month. Thanks to everyone in the community who helped make this possible. The podcast is the noise Pokemon make every day. We hope you all continue supporting the Pokemon House.
Aww.
I saw Cubone's mother trying to escape from Team Rocket, but she got caught. I was so scared I couldn't even try to go save her.
Let's talk about ghosts appearing lately in the tower. I think they're the spirits of Pokemon kidnapped by Team Rocket and never seen again.
God, Mr. Fuji isn't here. Where'd he go?
Oh.
This place is actually Mr. Fuji's home. He's really kind. He looks out for Pokemon that are abandoned or orphaned.
This town's famous for all the graves made here for Pokemon. They hold memorial services in the Pokemon Tower for those that have passed away.
Do you believe in ghosts? I guess not. That white hand on your shoulder, I'm just imagining it.
Fuck you.
So there are believers.
Sure to name your Pokemon with love when you give them a new name. After all, nobody wants to have a silly name. Yeah, you were the original name raider. It's nice to be able to change it on the fly now. Great for us indecisive assholes.
Does this town not have a Pokemart? I can't ever forgive Team Rocket. Right now, we're taking care of a Cubone whose mother, Marowak, was... She was caught by Team Rocket, and that was it. Never saw her again.
I just say she was taken away and never seen again in this version. The original are like, they straight up fucking murdered her. In broad daylight. It's like, ugh. Oh, there it is.
Sullivan's is so refreshing.
I'm searching for items that boost Pokemon stats. Know where I can get them. Buy some revives? Revive Pokemon fainted. Really handy.
That sounds unfair. Richard told me that I don't have to buy them in sets of 10. As it's a multiple of 10, I'll get all the Premier Balls. Nice! Alright. Still got some items to loot from Rock Tunnel, and a number of trainers that I didn't get.
I can also see how far I can get in the Pokemon Tower right now. But...
I can make my way to Celadon from here, and from there to Saffron City. Which is where I want to go, because I'm told that's where I can get Alolan Raichu. Which I want! Daddy won Alolan Raichu. Fuck off, lady.
What's cute, round, and fluffy?
My balls?
Don't be so mean to my Clefairy.
I mean, you're the one who sipped it on me and told it to start attacking.
I'd rather Clefairy evolves when it's exposed to a Moonstone. I read that in a Pokemon journal. I wonder if it's true.
They're not that gang of four people in the... Oh wait, that was in Gold and Silver, wasn't it? Thank you.
my little bouncy girl. She's so cute.
Oh, she's reacting to that.
That's right. She reacts to visible items, too.
It's so cute, little wily tail.
Bum 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 ba da 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 da.
Pokeflute, awake a sleeping Pokemon, does hear the sound that only they can hear.
Sounds like I can hear the damn thing to me in other games. I am Madame Celadon, the one who can look into your future and see if encounters are to come. I foresee the nature of those allies you have yet to meet. Just the 10,000 Poke to know your fate. If fate leads you back, let us meet again.
Okay.
Give me Fluffy Ice Babu.
Oh. What a cutie. That's the same dude. Let's see Glow.
Ever?
A light to weaken the power of special moves. Ooh. 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 Body bod. It's also dark. I mean, special. I want Eevee to have a nice kind of a jack of all trades.
Dark beat, psychic,
for not much. I think I'll currently stick with what I have, but yeah, I'm change my mind whenever.
team are just out in the open doing their shit. Yo, Brock!
Hey, I didn't expect to run into you here. I'm on my way back from visiting the Celadon City Gym. Keeping in touch with other gym leaders is part of our duties, after all. The girls at that gym all turned me away for some reason, though. Actually, I have some pewter crunchies. I'd brought them as a gift to the gym here. But if they want to be a bunch of bitches about it, you're probably going to want some tea after eating them. Pewter crunchies can make you thirsty. I don't have enough left to give to that thirsty guard now. Anyway, it looks like you've been visiting the gyms in other cities. I wish you the best. Surrounded by loving Pokemon and joys and tea, you know what's like these mean the most.
Meow.
Offer a kid to join into a business meeting? It's pretty nice working in a company, you don't have to wear a suit. It is. That's not an existential crisis or anything. I haven't been paying attention to Eevee's tail. I was just mashing A around stuff. Posters for the old games. Move, you ho! It's a big lad, ain't it, girl? You are just the precious, Edie. I love her. God. Boop! Just brings me so much joy.
Why do I live here?
For grown-ups and kids alike, even though I hear they took it out of this fucking version and you can't actually play there. Girl. Struck gold. All these berries on the ground. Probably filthy. We've run out of coins. Also, please don't touch the walls without permission. So they're not even gambling games? Why can't I play them though?
Boo, let me play the game, fuck you!
Stop taking the minigames out of Pokemon, you bastards!
I think this episode is just going to be exploring towns.
Oh, shouldn't I be able to reach the gem from here? A Pokemon? Oh no, this is a hotel for people. And we'll fill up, unfortunately. Came here on vacation, my brother and my boyfriend. Just the three of us. Isn't Celadon beautiful?
Why'd she bring her brother along?
Where's the rest of the hotel? I don't see no elevator or nothing. Just some sweet pictures.
Game of the Pokemon Fly from the Sky is a huge hit. We're positively raking in the cash right now. I feel like I'm on cloud nine.
If we offer Pokemon as prizes and top scores, we can make even more money. I wasn't talking to you, kid!
Don't touch the posters in the game corners.
No, it's not like there's switches behind the posters, Baka.
But
Yeah, if you didn't already know, Team Rocket owns and runs the game corner in this city. Just makes me think, about an hour away from here, there's actually a game store called Rocket's Corner. Which is kind of awesome. I haven't had curry in years. God, I want some curry now. Alright, I didn't check out the department store. Say, I guess I'm done exploring Celadon, for now. Because the gem is down there past that other tree. My Raichu comes first.
It's not like I need anything here. I just come to meet up with friends.
You'll know what I mean when you get older. They don't come cheap in this.
Try attacks at TM? Holy shit, yes! There's Waterfall. I'm gonna go ahead and buy it.
Crap is everywhere else. I think Richard said you get fly here as well. All the posters. Eevee and Pikachu are such cutie patooties. Especially Eevee. No, in Pokemon Quest. Spoiler, Pokemon Quest sucks. Who is my father? Who is my Fasha? I never knew my Fasha. Pokestops.
Like a tweet I read said, I can't dismiss this at the joke and dismiss the possibility that this guy is dating a Pokemon. Oh no. Oh, Ice Stone for Vulpix, for Alolan Ninetales, and Alolan Sandslash uses the Ice Stone too, doesn't he? Oh yeah, I got a Fire Stone.
Your choice doesn't matter, you little shit. I am your master.
I'm kidding. I love you. You're my precious baby.
Oh my god, so many cute hats. They are expensive.
That's not happening!
Diglett hats? Yes, only 50 poke? Hell yes, give me.
You bought everything we sell. I hope you come again soon.
Ugh, accessories don't come cheap. I didn't expect them to, but... Nobos. These aren't too bad, 1,000 a pop.
I hate that it X's out completely, instead of going to...
Back to the
type selection.
Bandanas.
And wow, it boots you out completely when you buy something, too. That's annoying.
Although I like a little curly hair. It's really cute. God, why is it sticking everywhere? Okay. That is cute. See, you can put multiple on. It appears. Where can I get more stuff for myself?
Oh, she's my pretty little girl.
You are so cute.
I love you.
That didn't give me the limit. No, nope, it did not.
splurge on you, you precious little bean. Whoops. I didn't... Okay, it is worth it. Yeah, she gave you TMs in the original, right? It's just that they weren't. Okay, so she won't take multiples. Nice. Not bad moves at all. And what does Lemonade get me? I gave you everything, bitch. Thanks for the TMs, though. You got ripped off, girl. My sister's a trainer, believe it or not. She's so selfish that it drives me nuts. Are all these Pidgeys hers? Went to hike all the way to the top of even a department store. That's the destiny of a true hiker! Come at me, bro! I believe I can get into Saffron City now. Wait, I never saw... Ooh, ooh, more stuff up here. Do anything. That's all that's up here? That's a gem. So where's my fast travel? Redshirt, you lied to me. I'm gonna slap you in the face. Pokemon. Bye, War Turtle.
Oh yeah, let's find out what the bullshit you need to get in is. Because I always have one. This place has gotten a hell of a makeover.
So you want to challenge Erica, the gym leader? So no, we only let trainers with cute Pokemon enter this gym. Do you have one?
Bitch, look at my head. No, Charmeleon, the fierce one. Isn't she just adorable?
Charmeleon? It's cute, super cute. Can I pet it just a bit, please? Oh, it feels so good. I just want to bury my face in its belly.
Oh, okay. And it smells good to... I'm gonna demand my Pokemon back. Yeah. I'm uncomfortable and I'm just going to leave.
There is something not right with that girl.
Ugh. What the hell?
Wartortle took a bit of damage on the way here, didn't he?
Awfully tasty. Gee, I can have a drink? Gee, thanks.
If you really want to go to Saffron, I guess I can let you borrow. Well, I'll share this tea with the guards working under gates, too.
Ain't that kind of gross?
I mean, how much of it did you just fucking drink? Ain't it just a cup?
Release date, not yet decided.
You know, Team Rocket, if you want to be more inconspicuous, maybe, I don't know, not wear the fucking uniform. Like, there's just no shame with these assholes.
Sure it does.
I mean, I won't say no.
Huge Raichu fan who came all the way from Alola. Let's trade your Kantonian Raichu and my Raichu. It's so cute, though.
I don't have a Thunderstone. Shit.
Silphcrow is widely known, victim of its own fame that attracted Team Rocket.
Throw a different species to species.
Fuck, I should have bought a Thunderstone. I didn't think this all the way through, but I know where to get my freaking psychic pancake now. Let's beat shit up.
Woo!
My big fluffy doggo, I love you.
She can freeze me solid with her icy gaze. Nobody knows who the gym leader of Viridian is. It's like a mystery, and I'm so curious. I'm a huge fan of Lieutenant Surge, the Vermilion Leader. You have his autograph? Oh, super jealous.
I really admire Bruno, the Elite Four. A fighting expert, super buff, too.
Max repels keep wild Pokemon from appearing. Also lasts longer than supers.
And yeah, it's based on your badges, so it's all the same crap.
Yep.
Team Rocket, we've been cracking down on them, but they keep coming.
Blocking off the gym. Bunch of dicks.
Dodo can talk?
Oh, your character's talk. Oh no, that's right, she copies you.
My imagination.
Thought I saw a shiny for a second there. Everybody get out of my frickin' way! Giant doggo coming through!
What floor was it on?
Second or third?
Second.
I mean third. This is the second.
Well, now this is video game town. It was the fourth floor. Damn it!
Must I be always wrong?
Assholes everywhere you go. Damn it, I want to snuggle an Arcanine.
Look at him. Look at this big fluffy boy.
Oh yeah, I didn't check this house. Anything of interest in here?
Time for my Alolan Raichu. Give me. Give to me.
Bloody hell.
Trading you. It's like, away with thee. I'm assuming traded offers are random as well with their natures and stuff. Come on, give me a good one. Look at this adorable little pancake. I love him. Extra large. Extra thick! Neutral. I can live with that.
Yeah.
Oh, I can definitely live with this.
This is an outcome that I am more than willing to accept. Myself a very solid psychic type and electric type. Special defense is definitely the better one. Alright, with that, I think I have my team. Welcome to the team, you cutie patootie. I mean, can't a Raichu's cute too. But I don't know, there's something about a Alola Raichu that I just adore. It's probably the little surfboard tail. I don't know. So charming. Well. This has been a full episode, and I guess I didn't really do much, but I mean, I cleaned out a lot of items from a few towns, and we now have an adorable 6th member of our team, ready to fight and kick butt. Aren't you gonna kill for daddy? So yeah, these are gonna be my babies. These are gonna be my ass whoopers. Shit Wreckers Incorporated. And I'll get back to actually kicking butt and making progress next time. But until then, everybody, give your precious little Eevee a hug, pat your Pikachu and Raichu's on the head, and take care of yourselves, everybody.